The Tampa Bay Export Alliance recently hosted the second annual International Town Hall at the Hilton Carillon in St. Petersburg. More than 300 business representatives and partners attended the conference, designed to increase the Tampa Bay region's understanding of how to engage in international trade.
The point of this alliance and the events like today is to say to our local businesses, there's opportunity for you. You know, we have almost $7 billion of exports going out, but we could do so much more. And to let our local businesses know, we're here to serve, we're here to provide those opportunities to get you into the world market.
A partnership between Tampa Hillsborough Economic Development Corporation and Pinellas County Economic Development, the alliance's synergy stems from the cooperative efforts to promote the region as a whole. After a keynote presentation by Lufthansa Airlines announcing new direct flights from Tampa International Airport to Frankfurt, the key players in this collaborative effort discussed how they work together to build momentum that businesses will benefit from when exploring new international markets for their products and services.
Well, there's obviously thousands of businesses here that have international connections, and we want to see that grow. And we want to see the existing companies that have export relationships in foreign countries, we want to see them grow their business and help to open up new markets. So September 25th, when Lufthansa opens up Germany and the 50 markets that they connect to through Frankfurt, that's just a huge opportunity for us to access those markets and build our export capacity here.
Other sessions included a detailed look at the Alliance's most recent trade mission to Chile, showcasing participants and their on-the-ground experiences and successes, and a forward-thinking look at possibilities for real business opportunities in Cuba. But in the near term, the next trade mission is set.
Absolutely. Canada starts this fall. We're going to have an outbound mission to the Toronto area, putting our companies in touch with companies that are looking to buy their goods and services. So we're excited about that. The other market we're exploring for the future is because of Lufthansa's new role and direct links to Germany. We're looking at a German trade show at some time in the future where, again, our companies, it'll be a medical show or electronics type show, give us a chance to reach out there and make some sales to German companies.
For more information about the trade mission to Canada and the Tampa Bay Export Alliance, visit TampaBayExportAlliance.com. From the Hilton Carillon in St. Petersburg, I'm Libby Bowling, Inside Pinellas.